Okay, so here we are with the GV80 in a parking space. I'm just going to show you the key fob here, if I can get it to focus. All we do to use this remote parking feature, we press the lock button and we hold this down for a few seconds. As you can see, the car started. Then I simply press this and just keep it held down. It pulls the car out of the space. You can then jump in and drive off.